what is do you feel is the likely range of black holes in the universe, from smallest to largest?
Boy, that's a lovely question. The smallest black hole. I suspect, be made from the collapse of a neutron star that picks up some matter, and by picking up this matter becomes more massive than a critical amount and collapses. I'm afraid I'm not being as imaginative as I could be in thinking of a way to get a small black hole, but a mass of a neutron star, which is maybe 2 times the mass of the sun. And what's the biggest one we might have? How big would such a thing be? Such a thing, a black hole would be about that big.